Hi, how's it going?
So I want you to understand, first of all, that this thing that is so simple and you just put it down in a page, so came from my experience and from my money, right? Because I was trading my money to discover this, not clients' money, right? But I lost a lot of money when I was trading my money, right? So, and that's why this system has a lot of blood in it, right? This methodology, blood, my blood, right? So that's why I want you to at least to respect it. So I don't want you to agree that it's the best one. And of course, I'm not gonna, let's say, force you to admit that it's working or it is workable, right? The only thing that I want to ask you is to try it, right? So especially if you are an experienced trader and you had good and bad trades in your life. So I think most probably makes sense what I'm saying here for you, right? Right? So this thing is useless. So when you try to beat the index, totally useless, right? Why? Because your target is to move from one share to other just because the correlation is different. Do you understand what I mean? So that's why this is not for such trade. So, but when you see that the market is collapsing, you will be the only one that you will see that now it's time to buy. They will never believe you. They will never do it. And just say to them, now is the time, right? And when will be the time to buy? When? What you are gonna see? What strategy you are gonna use to tell them, now is the time to buy? Which strategy will you see?
This one.
This one. At a level to go long. Do you know what you want? To have a positive trade sometime.
Yes.
And this downtrend. And you have only negative ones, right? Why? Because you are long and you short it indirectly. And you are totally in bad mood, right? You pretend that you are better than the index and so on, just to take a pill, okay? Not to have the pain, not to feel the pain, but you have the pain, right? Trust me, I know exactly what I'm saying. I went from the stocks to commodities to currencies to whatever you can imagine, right? So I know exactly what we are talking about, right? So the trading is to make money, not to beat any index. This is the fake financial world that we created, the financial guys, right? So, but now, look at this. Imagine that everything is down, down, down. And now, it's full contrarian down. Do you understand what I mean? So, and you say, do we have a trend? Of course. So, is it contrarian down? Is the most contrarian that we ever see. This is the way that you are gonna use this system to show to the others that there is a logic, right? And the logic actually is that you change the time frame to give them something according to their real time frame. Their real time frame, let's take this bounce up and we are gonna sell it later, okay? So, and if it's gonna become a good one, right? So you just keep it for a couple of weeks or something if you are lucky. Or if it's gonna fly, that this is the most probable scenario. I mean, after a small failure swing on the hourly, so it's gonna fly, and then it's gonna create a small failure swing on the daily, and then it's gonna fly more. Right? This is how it's happening here in the stocks. Right? So this is for Nadine. Here, maybe they don't expect anybody to go short here, right? So, but the market has the power to continue higher. You understand what I mean? So the only thing that changes this view is the contrarian, right? And nobody knows what is contrarian. Nobody knows what is contrarian. It's my invention. When you check the three instruments to see, nobody else except my students can see this view that made the market reverse because we have these three instruments, right? So that's why I say that maybe it's wrong, right? Because we are the only one. But if you take it from there, you cannot imagine how much you pay. Where are we now, right? So remember that, can I have an analysis paper? Thank you. So look at this. I really tried to put everything on one page. I tried it hard. I had 3 pages, right? So, and then, look at this. It's a checklist going like this. This, and then this. You understand what I mean? So, support the resistances, you clear with the daily, and you close the daily, right? And now you have a picture of the bigger time frame, right? For you, if you check the weekly, you have a picture of the big. So this one and this one, if are opposite, you leave it aside, and you take another one, and you continue with the next instrument. You understand? Right? So now, if they are in the same direction, could be at the level, could be if reached, could be a breakout, finish. That's so, so simple.